Online sales are soaring as we inch closer to the holiday season, which leaves you more at risk to porch pirates. News 10's Jordan Kudish spoke with local police, and she joins us in our newsroom now with how to protect your packages from theft.
Well, Leah, as you know, many of us are spending our hard-earned money to provide those gifts this holiday season. So don't let a porch pirate come in and swoop that and take it away from you and your family. In fact, there's things that you can be doing to avoid those risks. Sergeant Matt Ames with Indiana State Police says stay vigilant. Keep a lookout for suspicious cars in the neighborhood or people who may be out walking. You can install door cameras like a Ring device. Always request a signature for packages before being dropped off and report any issues to local law enforcement. As the pandemic increases online activity, we're even more at risk to these porch pirates.
There was a study done in 2017 from the insurance agencies that stated that there was over 26 million packages that were taken off of porches here in the United States. So this is a very prevalent thing. Porch pirates just grab and go, and they're out of the area before sometimes it can even be noticed.
Now, Sergeant Ames says they will have extra patrols on the street during the holidays. That's coming up on Thanksgiving and on Black Friday. But if you'd like to learn how to protect yourself even more from these porch pirates, you can check out our website. That's WTHI-TV.com. Reporting live in the newsroom, Jordan Kudish, News 10.